So every team at a professional level is committing the time these days.
Our motivation to keep playing and to keep putting in the time is really just we want to be the best. We're all highly competitive people, and we're not satisfied if we aren't the best.
During boot camp, pretty much every day we had scrims scheduled. We'd wake up about 1 o'clock, we'd have scrim scheduled with one team, take a break, have another team towards 5 or 6 o'clock.
I record all of our scrims immediately after, watch them all back. You see if myself or our team have anything we can improve on.
Plus tu vas jouer, plus tu vas voir des choses, que ça soit en classé, en match, en scrim.
Les vidéos, les VOD, c'est quelque chose d'important qui nous permet d'élargir notre vision de jeu et notre compréhension de la map.
The best teams really look at why specifically they lost the round or the gunfight or whatever. They try to fix it so that it doesn't happen again. I've kind of translated that to everything in my life. I wasn't always as skilled as other players, but better be damn sure I'm gonna go to the rink twice as many hours as you are. And I've applied that to the game, and it really does pay off.
Le jour d'un match de Pro League, on peut pas avoir un problème de concentration.
As a coach, I can see when players are kind of bummed out, if scrims aren't going their way.
We always make sure to communicate so that everyone can be in the best possible engagement and so that everyone's supporting each other.
Le fait aussi d'être à côté de ses partenaires et rien que de se taper dans le poing entre chaque round, c'est vraiment une transmission d'énergie. Et puis aussi de rassurer son partenaire, lui taper dans le dos. On est ensemble dans ce combat et tu vas te relever et c'est toi qui vas nous faire gagner le prochain round.
C'était 4 pessoas no seu time qui querem o mesmo objetivo que você. Não tô jogando ali só por diversão. Querem ganhar, querem chegar ao topo. Então, essa é uma diferença, porque o foco de vocês vai ser o mesmo. Com isso, eles te ajudam a crescer no jogo.
In a match, when we're down, we usually keep things pretty positive.
Maybe you have an off day, maybe you don't play your best, but you still know that the formula you're using to win is there.
To me, winning is the biggest relief. It's like everything you've done, every minute you put into the game, you finally achieve.
The excitement after winning a match, especially an important one, it's huge. Kind of amps everyone up and gets them ready to continue on.
I'm definitely looking forward to the Six Invitational. It's the championship of Siege. Whoever wins the Invitational is the champion of that year, the world champion.
On est ambitieux. Notre but, c'est de régner sur Rainbow Six. On veut aller au plus haut.
None of us are quitters. None of us are gonna drop down and then not be the best and be like, oh, well, I guess we can't make it back to the top. We all know we're capable of making it back to the top, and we're not gonna stop until we're there.
And you know Troy, he's really competitive. He wants to win. But he wanted to do it with people he enjoyed the company of. And I think that's something that really helps them stand apart from everybody else.
On vit des moments mais extraordinaires. Quand on est sur scène et qu'on a le public face à nous, qui nous acclame, qui nous supporte, vraiment, on se transcende.
Tudo que eu faço, eu sempre, todo jogo, eu sempre peço a Deus para me ajudar a conseguir dar a vitória aos meus companheiros, a ajudar eles a conseguir o que eles querem, entendeu? Então, vou levar isso para minha vida inteira, como inspiração, e mesmo num momento difícil, eu não vou desistir, entendeu? Eu sempre vou procurar o máximo, sempre vou dar o melhor de mim, e mesmo se não der certo, vai ter outra chance, se tiver, eu vou agarrar e vou dar o melhor de mim também.
Overall, if you wanted to get into the Pro League of Rainbow Six Siege, it's extremely achievable. And while it might seem a little bit daunting at first, anybody can do it if you really put your mind to it. What you need is to be in a team where everybody's focused on the same objective. That learning curve will accelerate, again, if you like the people you're playing with, if they're just as committed as you.
The biggest impact Siege had on my life is the way I look at life. It made me realize that you can really look at everything as a challenge.